officially opening the AGM of the Cork Coil in an Oak this morning. The United Nations passed the Convention on the Rights of the Child in 1989, and Ireland ratified that convention in 1992. And in 2000, 8 years later, the Irish government produced Ireland's first national children's strategy. This was to guide policy on children for the following 10 years. There's one really important goal out of this national children's strategy, and that's to listen more effectively to young people.
In March this year, Corlin and Oak made a presentation to our elected council here. Deirdre Nivukla, Jane Hayes Nally, and James over made a presentation to council, and a very impressive presentation to council.
Between the two of the fighting.
There we go. Thank you very much.